The concert series with Rico is about to go live online. Catch the concert series, the premier live musical program on Philippine Radio, Monday evenings on The Monster. Streaming video on The Monster Facebook page at RX931, The Monster YouTube channel at RX931, twitch.tv/monsterrx931. Your concert series host, Rico Robles. Stand by and enjoy the program.
We are delivering it to you live wherever you are all over the world. Week number 3 on the Conscious Series, the Monster Anniversary Month Specials. And we've got a great guest for you. My name is Rico Robles, and thank you for taking time to join us here at the premier live musical program on radio. This is the Conscious Series, only here on Manila's hottest Monster RX 93.1. August Anniversary Month. That's the first thing that comes to mind. We bring you the hottest, most influential OPM artists. More often than not, they're the ones who actually change the game. Not only because of their brilliant craft, but of course, they have that unique ability to roll with the punches. They know how to take everything in stride and have a rare knack to thrive under any amount of adversity. Our guest tonight has certainly faced a share of punches in the past few years, and now the pandemic. Jensen Gomez is above to prove that he is indeed made of the right stuff. After what seems like an eternity of rediscovering his true north, both musically and his personal life, the 30-year-old singer-songwriter is finally ready to be back in the game. Jensen takes hold of his rejuvenated passion for life and music with his single, No Sides. It's the lead single for the first volume of his upcoming album's Faces, which will have 4 volumes and is slated to release on November 21st. Jensen says that during the pandemic, he went back to his old house, converted his childhood room in Cavite to a studio, and took the first few steps in the journey of finding himself yet again. He adds that he can't stop at writing singles. I find that I really need time to tell the whole story, my story. No Sides, without a doubt, is just the beginning, and everything is exciting for me again because I wrote these songs from the honest side of me. It is such a reinvigorating feeling to be able to do that again. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear some of his songs and also know the story behind the songs. The reinvigorated, rejuvenated Jensen Gomez.
Monster RX 93.1.
What happened there before? I don't wanna know more. Till you came along and you saved me from my own downfall. I know it's hard for me. If I can see, I don't believe you, but instead it made it real. Didn't tell me how to feel. You still didn't tell me how to feel. Well, I'm scared. I'm scared of you loving me. Well, I'm scared. I'm scared of you loving me. Oh Lord. Away from my sanity, taken by my irony. Oh, how I came so close to be. Me. Well, I'm and I never leave. And I might fall so deep. I might get lost and I never leave. Well, I'm scared. I'm scared of you loving me. Well, I'm scared. I'm scared of you loving me. Oh Lord, you're weak, I always to go.
Got Jensen Gomez, the concert series here, Monster RX 93.1. That's an awesome, awesome song, the one that we've been hearing. The track that we heard actually was, the title was I'm Scared, of course. The story behind this, Jensen, tell us about it. And first and foremost, before you share with us the stories behind the songs, how are you doing? How's everything?
Okay naman. Okay naman. I'm happy to be here. Happy to be invited here to RX.
You know,
first time,
really. Yeah, it is our anniversary month, so it's, you know, it's always great that you're joining us and getting to experience what we are actually having right now, and you know, the music and everything. Now, when I first heard of you, it was actually through your band, of course, Jensen and the Flips. Now, with this one going as Jensen Gomez, I'm guessing this is the solo project.
Yes, this is my first solo project after siguro 8 years, because like the first album that I ever put out was came out 2013. So yeah, I'm doing this whole project again.
now you know, with of course, when you did do the solo stuff before, then you formed the band, and then going back to the solo, any difference now when it comes to music and everything when it's a solo stuff and then when it's with the band?
The biggest difference is I have to play most of the instruments, pero yung freedom when it comes to writing songs without serving the concept, which is Jensen and the Flips, is also a fun journey to do. So yun siguro difference ng two things.
And then sa lahat ng instruments that you do play, ano yung pinaka-challenging sa lahat?
Mag-program ng drums, kasi wala akong drum set dito sa bahay. So sa keyboard ko lang siya ginagawa. So yun yung pinaka-challenging, kasi hindi ako drummer talaga. Though maraming salamat sa YouTube University for teaching me how to play the drums. And ayun.
And then the metronome is your friend, no? Yes. Pero iba pa rin kasi kung may live drummer kayo, diba? They could go off beat a little bit and it all just jives and all that. Now, of course, with you working on your solo stuff, ano yung mga pinaking, were you listening to specific artists? Were you away with some 80s music, 90s music? What were you listening to?
With every project that I do, siguro like pag gumagawa ko ng films ganyan, or like an album or a song for a different person, may gumagawa ko ng playlist. So meron akong playlist sa Spotify for that particular project. So parang with this album, I made a playlist na mix siya of like old na soul songs, and then mga new stuff, kunyari kay mga Lucky Day, si Sebastian Mikael, mga neo soul din. So parang a mix of all the songs na kasama dun sa album. Kasi iba-iba rin yung songs dun sa album. Hindi siya isang stream lang, parang ganyan.
Now, you know, we did mention in the beginning of the show is that, of course, this album is para siyang may series siya. So this is just like the prequel to it. Of course, the title of this first one, title of the album, what's the title of it? And also, what's the story behind it?
yung first song, it's called I'm Scared. The album, the EP, it's called Faces Volume 1. So marami pang ibang volumes na lalabas. But siguro, the song is about my love for, I'm scared to be loved by God. So kasi I had my, like, you know, my challenges then along the way when I was growing up. And ayun, medyo matured na tayo. So marami ng lessons to be. So parang ayun, it's a love song na tanggap ko pa rin ni God eh, kahit anong mangyari. So parang ganun.
I mean, is this sort of like parang, is it safe to say that this is like a worship album that you're writing, that you offered it, you know, to the Most High, that everything that you're feeling, this is the first time you have practically, probably completely surrendered everything and you just let the pen do the work and everything?
Yung album, hindi. Medyo a mix siya. Cause like, with all the different phases, so parang, with volume one, parang I discussed siguro yung mga reflective na songs, like yun yung laman nung volume 1. And then volume 2 has more of my producer side. So may mga, the album, the concept of the album will parang, it's gonna take place within a podcast. So parang ganun yung concept. So parang I'm gonna discuss the different phases of my life and my career siguro within the whole album. So may mga public service announcement, may mga skits. So it's a weird thing.
So I mean, but it is, of course, nanginain time na ganyan eh, especially with everybody. This 2020, yung move ng mga albums became a visual concept. They have a term, a visualizer, as they say, di ba? Look, what's a visualizer? Ah, yung pala yun, yung trippy stuff. And then there's even to a point, I mean, some other artists as well made a mini movie of all the songs that they have done. So ikaw naman, it's touching all the senses, which is of course video, concert. Then you're gonna have a podcast behind it. I like that. That's gonna be a first, man. Mm-hmm. Okay, so you know, we're gonna hear some more from you. Then of course, for those that are tuning in and are watching us, this is the concert series here, Monster RX 93.1. We have Jensen Gomez. He is joining us from his home. Nice setup. So we'll get to know the adjustments that he had to do, especially now. It's a solo thing. Just keep it locked in here. The next song that you got for us, this is entitled Grip, and then we're playing Borrowed after that. So what's Grip all about?
Grip is it's sort of like a primer for the whole album. Like yung parang boxing match na may leading up to the whole thing. So parang ganun, I discussed everything nakasama dun sa album within that song. So parang, and how I found my grip within myself. So yan.
And then Borrowed
is a song from Jensen and the Flips. That's the I have this ballad, one ballad quota per album. So parang yun yung one ballad quota ng Jensen and the Flips album na una.
All right, so here we go. We have Grip, we have Borrowed, ladies and gentlemen. Jensen Gomez live tonight. It's a concert series here on the Monster.
Been a while since I got you alone. Been a while since you let you. Feelings be known. You got yourself a new love. She seemed younger. Some can wait to get older. I really hope you were wiser. I really hope you were wiser. There's no way you can take him back. Stare all you want, but it's not what you need. I know I've been there. It'll just make you bleed you dry. Steady on your soul. There's no harm in trying, no. But go find yourself somewhere, a place to call your own. steady on your shoulders. No harm in trying more, but go find yourself somewhere, a place to call your own.
Can't give tomorrow.
so much pride, so much tears, so much feelings we can't seem to swallow. But loving you is worth all the time that we borrowed. Oh, yeah. Girl, please understand that I can't let go that easy. No, all of the pieces of us on the floor as we walked out of the door, and the weight on my chest, my heart just can't rest without you to love me no more. I guess it's better like this, so I won't be braving all of us. Don't worry, I'll gather your things and take them to your place this evening. I wonder what your heart is feeling. I never thought that this love would bring so much hurt, so much sorrow, so much care that we can't give tomorrow. So much pride, so much tears, so much feelings we can't seem to swallow. But loving you is worth all the time that we borrowed. Oh, yeah. All the time.
Sorry, RX93.1, that's Jensen Gomez. I'm leaving the station. I'm sad. You made me cry, man. Why you gotta do that, dude? Why? Grabe, ah. You know, and when you write songs like that song Borrow that you just performed, and then you have to perform it. For the first, ano yung toughest to perform the song? Is it the first time to perform it? And then first time to perform it with the audience? Or every time you perform a song, you revisit that emotion again?
Siguro, depende dun sa song. Kunyari, when it comes to Borrowed, kasi it's always hard to sing it live. Kasi maraming lull times than to just perform and sing it and project. Pero with the other songs naman, mas madali mag-perform. But like, when it comes to the sad songs, it kind of gets me sometimes pa rin.
May hugot. Ito nga, tingnan. Guys, namumula nga yung ilong niya. May iyak siya niya nung perform niya. Pero you know, when did you discover that you wanted to be a singer-songwriter? That you are very good at it? Who pushed you? Who urged you to do this?
Siguro, na-discover ko siguro mas maaga yung gusto kong maging producer. So, yun yun. Like, I was 4 or 5 or like 7. I think 7. Tapos parang, there's this song. It's called Bluer Than Blue. Tapos tuwan-tuwa ako lagi dun sa guitar part after the chorus. Yung ten-ten-ten-ten-ten-ten. Tapos parang, sinishare ko siya dun sa mga kaibigan ko ng bata ako. But, di nila nagiget. So parang, I've always been attracted to those things when it comes to music. But, siguro, as a songwriter and as a musician, na-realize ko na gusto ko siyang gawin nung na-realize ko din na hindi ako pwedeng mag-sports. So parang, I'm too short for basketball. Mm-hmm. So parang, I had to find a way para makapagpakita ko sa crush ko no high school. So, music was there. So,
talagang, ganun talaga eh, no? Si crush talaga eh, no? Thank you, crush! Di ba? Hindi nga magaling sa sports, eh, sulat na lang na kanta. You hit him right at the heart, man. You know what I mean? And, you know, when you created this journey, can you still remember the first song you've ever written? And can you remember the memorable lines of that first song you've ever written? Was it a great song? Was it a dumb song? Was it a funny song? What is it about?
Siguro, wala talaga ako maalala na unang-unang song. Kasi, sure banu yung song. For sure. Pero siguro, one of the few songs that I wrote, yung mga early, there's this song called Umpisa, like from the first album. Like, when I was writing it, nung sinusot ko yung choruses, mga ngarap na lamang ba na mahaggan ka? O may pag-asa pa na bumalik tayo sa umpisa? Parang ganyan. So, it's a sad song. Like, I was a very sensitive kid.
It's paying off now, you know. It's paying off. That's what it is. So, sabi nga ito, sure banu yung song sama ni JJ Escobal with the laughing stuff. But you know, Jensen, when you were writing songs, I know it's different when you're performing in front of people, and of course, when you start, covers muna, no? And then of course, pag ganyan, when did you start introducing your original song? At ano yung first original song na pinerform mo? And what was that original song about?
May song ko na it's called what is this? Kasi unang-unang band ko, I didn't play solo at first. Yeah. The first band that I played in, post-hardcore kami. I played bass. And I wrote the songs. Tapos ako yung nagpi-play ng bass. Ako yung nag-scream. So parang puro emo song siya. So parang I think our name was Bleed. Very emo. Mm. Tapos the first song siguro na kinanta namin na sinulat ko was this song called Red Starts a Fire. So what?
But I can imagine you're on tour, your band is called Bleed, and then you're with Mitch Dulce's band, Death by Tampon. Diba? that's a and what's the title of the song that you've written? Well, let's start the what is it?
Red Starts a Fire.
Diba? That's gonna be one hell of a tour, man. So from the posts, of course, medyo scream o yun, eh, no? Yeah, mga tipong but...
Naka-plan sa rin yung bounce namin.
Mga MCR, mga ganun.
Mga Under Oath, Bless the Fall, yung mga bands na naka-plan sa yung buhok at saka naka-skinny jeans. Yun yung mga itsura nila.
Okay. And then next thing you know, you find yourself, I'm sensitive, I'm behind the keys, embrace me. You know what I mean? Iba din eh, no? You know, but of course, with the journey of it all, being on different stages all over the Philippines and possibly all over the world with your band before, ano yung most memorable gig ninyo na parang, grabe, daming tao, ganun level? Or, nakakahiya kasi kaya naging memorable siya?
Dalawa. Like, yung pinaka-memorable na isa, like, bad thing na memorable, may naghabulan ng lamesa, tapos, as in, hinampas niya yung lamesa sa harap namin. Yung kaaway niya. As in, may dugo. Yung mga gamit namin nalagyan ng dugo sa Bulacan to. Tapos medyo wild eh, rowdy yung crowd. Tapos yung mga kabanda ko tumutugtog pa rin sila. Parang ini-score namin yung fight. So yun yung hindi namin makalimutan.
Sa saan beer house kayo nag-perform?
Ano siya, it's one of those open, parang alfresco na bar na stage. Okay. Tapos, kasi maraming lasing. Tapos may nagre-request sa amin na Bohemian Rhapsody, mga kung ano-anong mga request na. Tapos yun, may nag-away. Okay.
Uso yun ng time na yun eh, no? Na parang when the movie came out, so everybody would want to hear their versions of it. Oh man. So for those that are tuning in, ladies and gentlemen, I have Jensen Gomez. He is joining us here in the concert series. We're going to hear some more songs. Of course, don't forget, he will be performing live as well, live from his studio. Here's No Sides. This is live tonight, the concert series here in the Monster.
Quit packing your suitcase, no. I know you bought it last Tuesday, no, no. Yeah, we're fighting on, shouting on, crying on. I can't let you go that easy, no. All the feelings you told me, all the love we shared it. All the game that we did, all the times we cared, yeah. No sides, no sides, no sides. Oh, no sides, no sides, no sides. Well, I know it's unsteady, but there ain't no need to hurry. Oh, I'm gonna break those walls. And all you gotta do is let me put your trust upon my worries. Oh, I'm gonna break those walls. Don't wanna be come and go. I'm quiet when it's been hurt before. Fake smiles, fake nights, fake soul. But I want the world behind it though. No sides, no sides, no sides. Oh, no sides, no sides, no sides. Well, I know this unsteady, but there ain't no need to hurry. Oh, I'm gonna break those walls. And all you gotta do is let me put your trust upon my worries. Oh, I'm gonna break those walls. Gonna break those walls. Push me away. Stop looking for a way. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Ain't no one aside, no. We don't have to be shy. I stay here right beside. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Well, I know it's unsteady, but there ain't no need to hurry. Oh, I'm gonna break those walls. And so your trust upon my worries. Oh, I'm gonna break those walls. Well, I know this unsteady, but there ain't no need to hurry. Oh, I'm gonna break those walls. And so all you gotta do is let me put your trust upon my worries. Oh, I'm gonna break those walls. Don't I just have no more. No, they push me away out. Start looking for a way. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Ain't no one aside, no. We don't have to be shy. I stay here right beside. Hold on.
We have Jensen Gomez. He's live with us at the concert series. Now he'll be performing some more live music for us. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, performing with his guitar live at his house. We have Jensen Gomez.
The song's called Maybe. If you guys know this, it's cool. Remind me of the things I used to miss. Oh, you know very well I can't resist this feeling of reaching out and coming back to you. Just this once, show me where it used to. Sober from the hurl we resided in. Kiss those lips goodbye, no caving in. One more time, just hold on, you're doing better. I'll let you go, pack my bags, is this better? So maybe I'll try to leave it all behind. Don't close your eyes this time, I won't make you cry. Or maybe you'll fly far away in the sky. You may be gone tomorrow, but we got tonight. We only got tonight. Tonight. You may be gone tomorrow, but we got tonight. Sometimes light just shines on through. Oh, and loving you ain't so hard to do. But we can't go back to what we used to do. But just for tonight, baby, it's just me and you. Oh. Please don't see I'm just a boy caught up in dreams and fantasies. Please sing me. I'm reaching out for someone I can't see. Take my hand, let's see you we wake up tomorrow. Best laid plans, sometimes it's just a one night stand. I'll be damned, Cupid's the man and back his arrow. So let's get drunk on our tears and God. Tell us the reason you're just wasted on them. It's hunting season and the lambs are on the run, searching for meaning, but are we all lost stars? Try to light up the dark. So maybe I'll try to leave it all behind. Don't close your eyes this time, I won't make you cry. Maybe you'll fly far away in the sky. You may be gone tomorrow, but we got tonight. We only got tonight. Tonight. You may be gone tomorrow, but we got tonight. Remind me of the things I used to miss. Oh, you know very well I can't resist this feeling of reaching out and coming back to you.
Just this once, love me back like he used to.
There you go, got Jensen Gomez and the beautiful, beautiful song there. So, of course, you did. Is that an original? I know there's some touches there of Lost Stars. Mm-hmm. And grabe, ah. Talagang, I'm a grown-ass man, but you're getting me to cry, dude. And there are people out here messaging. They're saying, ang sarap sa ears, grabe. Guitar-friendly. Yung isang guy dito was saying, gini-gitara niya lang daw mga songs mo. You know, when it comes to you playing guitar and writing music with your guitar, is there a go-to chord that you like to use? Is there a go-to happy chord or go-to sad chord that you like to use in all your songs?
Naka-on yung effects. yung chord siguro, I always play around the D area. So, So here. So parang yun lagi yung basis for all the stuff. But I'm comfortable with playing G with the other songs. So parang happy if G, D, minor, major 7 for sexiness and like minor for sadness. So
yeah. You're getting all the ladies going crazy. Here you go. Gigil daw, gigil. Someone's requesting for gigil. Napaka-soothing daw. Para daw sa crush niya, dapat sa... But you know, Jensen, what's the future holding for you? You know, what's gonna be, you know, yung alam naman natin, we can't really truly plan for the future, but what we can do is also just prepare. So other than, of course, we know that the prequel to the story is out already. So when's the next one coming out, or when's the next singles coming out?
The volume 2 will come out September 10th. And then yung other volumes will come out also soon. We'll announce it. So parang ganun, like it's gonna culminate the whole album pagdating ng full version of it. So everything's gonna be there. The songs that will be released by volumes and everything else. So yun.
This is something. Oh yeah, no, when comment agad, D major 7 pala para sexy.
Yes.
Oh, di ba? Salamat, Jensen. Oh, si Sunny Joy. Sunny Jay. Will be writing some songs. Well, thank you very much for taking time to join us in our anniversary month, you know. Ever since you became an artist, a songwriter and everything, and of course, you're getting your accolades. I mean, pag ganyan ba, do you, once a year, do you also celebrate an anniversary? And then for you, how do you celebrate your performance or your anniversary as a performer?
Siguro, I kind of celebrate the first album launch of The Flips. That's July 25th. So parang every year, I get to hang out with my bandmates. Tapos wala, inuman, kwentuhan. And then parang reminisce nung mga old, good old days with The Flips. So yun lang naman. And then masaya yung memories kasi maraming lessons. So yun yung pinaka-importante.
Hey, we're excited for more of your music, you know. So you're gonna leave us with one more song. And then, of course, on your next guesting, we'll talk about the book 2. And then
volume 2. No?
Volume 2. But thank you very much once again to Amplified Entertainment itself for allowing us to have Jensen Gomez to join us. And what's the final song I got for us, man?
I think I'm going to play Slow from Jensen and the Flips para sa audience na fans ng Flips.
Here we go. It's live tonight. It's the concert series here on The Monster.
I know we gotta take it slow. We are. So don't you worry about me, yeah. No rush. I like the way things are. I know you're just protecting your heart, yeah. So just wait a while and you'll see that you, girl, were made for me. When I don't see something that would take you from me, and we could be. Do you want me passionately? But baby, baby, we just gotta take it real. Slow now, gotta take it slow now, gotta take it slow, oh, 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 yeah. Slow now, gotta take it slow now, gotta take it slow, oh, baby. Oh, touch me as I kiss your lips, yeah. You know I like it like that, yeah. So come on, make me feel that heat, yeah. Let's make this thing worthwhile. So move a little bit closer, closer, closer. Oh, take me on whatever, yeah. Oh, swing a little higher. Oh, put me on forever. When I don't see something that would take you from me, and we could be, do want me passionately, but baby, baby, we just gotta take it real, yeah, yeah. Slow, gotta take it slow, gotta take it slow, oh, oh, yeah. Slow, gotta take it slow, gotta take it slow, oh, baby. When I don't see something that will take you from me, and we could be, do you want me passionately? Oh, baby, baby, we just gotta take it real. Slow now, gotta take it slow now, gotta take it slow, oh, 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 yeah, yeah, yeah. Slow now, gotta take it slow now, gotta take it slow, oh, oh, baby. So baby, when we're grinding, I get so excited. Oh, you know I like it. Try, but I can't fight it. Oh, you need to reach slow. It's real, real close. You're making it hard for me. All the star songs you requested, you're dancing like a naked. Oh, it's almost like we're sexing. Oh, yeah. Oh, you know I like it. Try, I can't deny it. And I know you can take my life excited. Oh, girl, step back your knees and kind of look. I feel a little power coming through on you. Girl, you know you felt it. Boy, you know you can help it. You know what I wanna do.
The Concert Series, the premier live musical variety program.